As a result of the end of Microsoft extended support for Visual FoxPro in January 2015, Visual FoxPro developers are considering a wide range of alternate development environments. The LiveCode platform offers many compelling features for FoxPro developers. You cannot add native widgets to Visual FoxPro because it is closed source, and so, of course, you cannot make the changes directly. Yes, you can add VCX controls, but these are not exactly the same as a native control. The LiveCode Builder language, along with object behavior scripts, solves this issue. LiveCode widgets created with LiveCode Builder are first-class citizens. They are not subject to the limitations of the normal message path used by grouped controls. They look and function as if they were written in C and drawn directly by the engine. This small sample of LiveCode 8 widgets was created with LiveCode Builder. Most of these widgets were created by LiveCode Limited, but some were created by third-party developers and made available in the LiveCode Extensions store. The LiveCode IDE is written in LiveCode and uses new LiveCode widgets and LiveCode scripts to implement its functionality. All of the IDE scripts are stored as text files to facilitate versioning in GitHub. For instance, here is the Rev Debugger script. The LiveCode IDE looks and works the same across platforms as shown in these two screenshots of Mac and Windows versions. The script shown in the editor is a very simple piece of code used for mobile development to automatically resize the application window. These few lines of code account for mobile devices of any screen size or orientation. Visual FoxPro will always be a 32-bit only application because it is no longer being developed by Microsoft. LiveCode is available in both 64-bit and 32-bit versions for Linux, with development of 64-bit versions in progress for all remaining platforms. Not only is LiveCode available for development and deployment on Mac, Windows, and Linux, including Raspberry Pi, but apps can also be built for the iOS and Android mobile platforms. An HTML5 deployment option is also under development. The same code runs on each platform without a rewrite. The LiveCode Builder language provides the features required to build even more of LiveCode using LiveCode. We can zoom into the LiveCode architecture diagram to see how LiveCode Builder accomplishes this task. The result is a 5x improvement in productivity compared to developing in C, and perhaps most importantly, provides any LiveCode developer with the capability of writing their own widgets and wrappers for third-party and OS APIs. The LiveCode Builder line graph source code is compact and straightforward to understand. The source file is less than 800 lines of code. The clock widget is even smaller, requiring only 314 lines of code. The FoxPro community wanted Microsoft to open source FoxPro when it was discontinued, but this was not done because of the proprietary technologies included in the product. With LiveCode, you never have to worry about being locked out of the source code for the open source community edition. You can fix a bug, add new features, submit back into the source tree, and everyone benefits. LiveCode commercial licenses are also available for a very reasonable price. Using the Command or Control M keys brings up the LiveCode message box. Just like Visual FoxPro, commands can instantly be run in immediate mode using the single line or multi-line versions of the message box. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition can quickly convert Visual FoxPro apps into LiveCode. Download a free demo version today.